half a sheet covering.
The arts of the Etheria. The Etheria.
Hi folks, some images here from tracingboards.com. First up in this image you can see the caryatids there, the people as pillars to each side of the kind of portal way in the center. In this image you can faintly see the aura, the gray aura, and then within that you can see the torso and the arms coming down and the legs there also. Now this image out of this website, I'm a bit floored by it. I just cannot believe it. This is what I've been sort of talking about for years in a way. So you have the four figures there, each imbued with one of the four elements, I would suggest, earth, air, fire, and water in this case. Interesting, you can see the pant leg brought up in a different fashion with each of those figures. Seemingly indicating what elements they may be imbued with, perhaps in this case. Just stunning images, I just thought I'd show this.